Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. What's your take on the whole deal?
It's interesting that, you know, they're trying to make it happen. I don't think it's going to happen by May 5th. I think Manny Pacquiao wants to fight. I think Floyd Mayweather wants to fight. I think it's maybe Bob Arum or behind the scenes people not wanting it to happen. I believe Freddie Roach wants to fight and Manny Pacquiao wants to fight. So.
They're saying that they may announce Monday that Manny Pacquiao is fighting Cotto in a rematch. What do you think of a rematch? At what weight class would you want them to see?
You know, Cotto's, man, one of my... I love watching Manny Pacquiao also. Cotto's one of my... He fights with so much passion, man. He's one of, you know, you gotta root for a guy like that, man. And I was glad to see him, you know, beat Margarito. I don't know about the catchweight, though. I think, you know, at worst, 152, you know, I don't think he should come under 152. You know, I think, you know, especially he's a champion. So, and the last fight was a pretty good fight. I mean, Manny took over the fight, but, you know, I don't know. It's an interesting fight, you know, I mean, Cotto looks like he's, you know, hasn't lost anything. You know, Manny, you know, coming off the fight with Marquez. You know, so it's one of the things you kind of want to see where both guys will be at this point.
You spend a lot of time around Manny Pacquiao?
Yeah, I sparred him when he was ready to fight Joshua Cotty. Boxed with him for about 3 weeks.
How do you compare sparring Manny Pacquiao to sparring Victor Ortiz?
It's different. I mean, because, you know, there's a size difference. Both intense. Manny Pacquiao throws a swarm of punches. Victor's more of a precision guy, you know, where he's picking his shots and stuff like that. But both guys are awesome, man. And Manny Pacquiao, he just, you know, swarms. And also, Manny Pacquiao's kind of a little more laid back. Like, he'll slip on the ropes and take some shots. He'll just kind of work on some different stuff. Victor's probably a little bit more, you know, youthful, and you don't want to sit and take shots. So.
Floyd Mayweather said he might want to fight Sergio Martinez at 150. What's your take on that fight?
Man, that's, you know, Sergio Martinez is not a joke, man. And, you know, that's interesting. I think it would be somewhat fair, because I think Martinez is an excellent middleweight. Coming down to 150, up to 150. Interesting fight, man. And that's a fight that would be great for boxing, man.
What do you think about Amir Khan and Lamont Peterson if they have a rematch?
It'd be interesting, man. I was glad to see Lamont Peterson get the fight. The second fight could even be better, man, I think. You know, it'll be a lot of intensity. And, I hope so. You know, I think boxing deserves some great fights.
So, Steve, if you weren't a boxing star, what would you be doing today?
I'll probably be in a film business.
I can see that. Yeah. I can see you should start with HBO and Showtime.
Right, right.
Help them with the fights and transition into the show.
There we go. So, yeah, I think I would be in that or something like that, you know, behind the scenes kind of.
Nah, man, you should be on camera.
I should be on camera. But, you know, from that to whatever, just kind of have to plan a whole bunch of different parts, man. I love the sport. I love films also, so something like that.